Good morning, Chargers. Today is Thursday, February 23rd. My name is Gabriel.
My name is Jackson, and you're watching
Volt Vision.
Make sure to follow us on Instagram and Twitter. And now on to Charger Sports. Now it's time for campus news.
Gulf Coast Aquatics will be here on Main Street during all lunches on Friday, February 24th. Stop by if you need a job for the summer. Schlitterbahn Galveston will be here on Main Street during all lunches on Wednesday, March 1st. Stop by if you need a job for the summer. Space Center Houston will be here on Main Street during C&D lunches on Thursday, March 2nd. Stop by if you need a job for the summer. Submit your art, photography, comics, or writing to the Literary Magazine. Please see the flyers poster on the school or visit Miss Bailey in 1224 for requirements. Due Monday, February 27th. Current Rho Kappa members, officer applications for 2023-2024 are available outside room 2322 and on our It's Learning page. If you're interested in running for an officer position, applications are due March 3rd.
Now it's time for a video break.
I'm Miss Cunningham. I teach AP World History and AP US History here at Springs, and I am the current sponsor for our Model United Nations Club. Model UN is Model United Nations, and it's basically an international organization where students get together and they mimic the operation of the United Nations. There are like current topics that they consider, but they're looking at these current topics based on a country's perspective. So you have to kind of learn point of view and put yourself in the shoes of a country. You'll go to a conference and you'll represent countries, and there are issues that you debate based on, you know, your perspective. Model UN just got finished with a conference at University of Houston. It finished up the first week in February, I think it was. And we had a really great time. We won some awards. Everybody got some really good experience and interacted with students from all over the Houston area and, you know, made some new friends. My favorite part about Model UN is just seeing the students take charge, seeing students being really interested about current events, and just seeing them kind of grow throughout the year and have a lot of self-confidence and hone their skills, their interpersonal skills, but also their perspective skills. Like I said, you have to look at these issues through the lens of another country. And these might be things that you haven't thought about before. You know, it's real easy for you to kind of slip into what the United States would do in this role, but whenever you have to think of it in terms of what would Great Britain do or what would New Zealand do, you know, it really causes you to think about perspective.
Take a good look at that one. That right there, my Ford F-150 dual supercharged V6 turbo engines. It got a brake light. It got four-wheel drive. I'll drive this puppy through the dirt, day or night. Watch me drive, look at me go. Driving that thing like I'm an absolute beast. I hope y'all enjoyed that as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Good night.
Ugh!
yeah.
Now let's check out this week's Man on the Street.
What's good, Chargers? I'm the man on the street today. Like last week, today we're rating people's fits. I'm gonna ask y'all to rate this fit. What do y'all think of this fit? 1 out of 10.
Oh, heck no.
Yeah, I don't know.
I can't lie. Bro looks like he costs 1 elixir.
All right.
1 elixir, like a goblin.
All right. All right, so what would y'all rate y'all's fits? 1 out of 10.
Oh. Easily like an 8.
Cap.
Like an 8 or a 9.
8 or a 9?
I'll give me like a solid like 4.
I'm gonna ask you to rate this fit 1 out of 10. What do you think? Both of them.
Left one's probably like a 7 and the right one's like a 6.
Give me an explanation of why.
I like the jeans on the left one better. The
okay.
Right one's like, I don't know, kind of bland.
Mid?
No, I wouldn't go as far as say mid, but it's a little, it's not great.
What would you rate your fit 1 out of 10?
Probably not as good as either of those, because I have...
Now I have some confidence.
5.5.
I need you to rate this fit 1 out of 10. What do you think it is?
A 5.
A 5, why?
The jacket's not doing it for me.
Why? I think it's nice.
I don't know. I think the shirt looks cool.
The shirt is nice.
I think it could be fine on its own.
So now I want you to rate your fit 1 out of 10.
This is like 9.9.
9.9? Why? Where's the other 0.1 going?
The other 0.1. It's a good question.
I need you to rate this fit 1 out of 10.
I don't like the jacket.
What would you rate your fit 1 out of 10?
A 1.
Need you to rate this fit 1 out of 10 for me. Oh, it's sideways.
Goodness gracious.
So I won't be I'm in the street next week, most likely, so. You just saw peak.
Yeah.
Where are we at?
We're reshooting for Phil and I.
I had a terrible dream.
5 minutes later.
A weird bad dream. I did not like it. Like it was cut short. It split into two parts. Why would you want to split into
5 minutes?
But JD does not know what is right for Phil and I.
5.
I'm never making a bad show like that.
It's all right, Phil. It was just a dream.
Phil Knight, a senior guy.
Now, guys, have you ever noticed a trait that is just always picked up by an animal, like flight, claws, or even fur? It's called natural selection. Natural selection is where a trait is picked up, so that's why an animal could survive and be better suited for the environment they're in. That is exactly like high school, but some slight differences. Now, let's go to this clear board that I'm about to mess up and get dirty.
Fun fact.
Natural selection was discovered in 1859 by Charles Darwin.
That was fun.
So guys, natural selection is just like high school because when you're a freshman, you're not really selected. I'll give a great example. When you're a freshman, you have nothing. You're really just like,
I don't know.
You don't know what to do. But as time progresses, as you grow from to a sophomore, to a junior, to a senior, you're picking up traits that will help you through high school and will really progress you in the right direction. Unlike me, because I'm Phil. So guys, if you didn't know, this might be a surprise to you. Drum roll, please. This is my last Phil Knight episode. Yep, finally retiring. The network got some guy named Bill. I don't think he's really that good, but you know. Yeah, I really love being Phil Knight. I really like the community I had. The people that supported me, thank you. Now, go and do what retirement people do, play golf.
I'm Jackson Campbell, and I'm the Bachelor.
All I want is you, you're my shade. Never seen a girl that's so jolly. All I want.
I'm Lizzie Carter, and I'm looking for love.
I'm Kaylin Sechrist, and I'm looking for love.
I'm Brittany, and I'm looking for love.
My name's Jackson Campbell. I don't have a job. Really, on the inside, I consider myself a wolf. What was the question?
Hey, I'm Lizzie Carter, and for a living, I peel oranges to go in fruit cups. I made a promise to myself that I would be on The Bachelor if I never get married or anything, so I'm here for the money and the fame. Wait, are you Jackson?
No. Do I look like a Jackson?
You're not even The Bachelor.
Oh, I thought it was Bachelorette.
Who brought you here?
I don't know.
Paul. Who is this guy?
Hi, Paul.
My name is Bethany Smith. My occupation, I work in retail. I'm working my way up to be a fashion designer, but right now, I just work at Kohl's. I'm just a cashier at Kohl's, but like, I have a lot of potential and I'm just waiting for my boss to like, see it, you know?
What made you want to come on the show?
At first, I applied like as a joke with my friends, because they were like, oh my god, you're so pretty. And I was like, I know, it's like I belong on The Bachelor or something. And they were like, oh my god, you do belong on The Bachelor. And I was like, oh my god.
All I want is you, you're my shade. Never seen a girl that socially. All I want is you, you're my shade. You just do to me
what you do. I didn't care to do. You are annoying, Courtney. You're being annoying.
That's all we have for you today, Chargers. Don't forget to follow us on our Instagram and Twitter. And we'll see you next time on
Vault Vision.
Want to get Taco Bell?
No.